Hi guys, there is a new track online by Foo Fighters, which is sort of making a fire. Ooh, sorry about this. It's Making a Fire, which is the opener of the latest record, but Mark Ronson re-version. Can I say I don't recognize this song? I remember this song from the. Okay, that's very different. Did they record again the vocals? Because I think that it may be the same line you recorded, the same line from the record, and put in this one. I wasn't expecting this, to be honest. But am I wrong, or there was a big which was the main part of the song to me, the most recognizable part? Okay, that's the part. I'm happy now. Sorry, I was looking for this part. You know what? That's very interesting. There's a nice solo as well. I didn't expect this because I was thinking something more similar to the original. Well, slightly different, of course, but not this different. Imagine here all the weird instruments, weird percussions. Do you still listen to the album? Because to be honest, I stopped listening to the album. I'm talking about the latest Foo Fighters, Medicine at Midnight. There were few songs that I like, but overall I think it's maybe the weakest link on their discography, but that's my opinion. Let me know what you think, because sometimes you need a little time to digest a new album, a new record. So I didn't digest it. No, it's okay, but it's too modern. I said it in the review. I really like these solos here. They're very simple, but very bluesy from the 60s. It reminds me of something of from Rolling Stones, so some bluesy stuff. I'm graceful if you want it, if you prefer. Okay, the song is basically over. So this is Foo Fighters, Making a Fire, Mark Ronson reversion. That's all. Let me know what you think. Bye.